this is my roughing gouge. This is kind of like a chisel. And I'm going to hold it sharp on just this end right here. I'm going to put it against the wood here so I can start to turn this into a round cylinder.